Make a pretty good line. Starter in position, red light on, set, racing. Oh, one's left the jockey there. It looked like Cresta Crane. Watkins has hit the deck straight out of the gates. And getting out fast, Lady Alcatraz went straight to an early lead. Away nicely deep out there was My Snip. Improving Sabaya. Sabaya to be third, settling down. And then Disco back to fourth. A length or two back, Taipei Dancer. Arinka's last. And tacking on the riderless horse, Cresta Crane looks to be staying wide. So inside the 600-metre mark. And Lady Alcatraz had the lead, a neck in front of My Snip. And they work down the side together with Lady Alcatraz travelling well. Three lengths back to Sabaya. Sabaya, Disco back fourth. And then Taipei Dancer now as they come to the home turn. Arinka the last one. Well, Lady Alcatraz going well, straightened up two in front of My Snip. Sabaya, Sabaya, this favourite's got plenty to do. And then Taipei Dancer, the inside, a gap for Arinka and Disco, but Lady Alcatraz running down to the 150, still going strongly. My Snip, Sabaya, Sabaya, Taipei Dancer late on the scene with Arinka, but this is going to lead all the way. Lady Alcatraz very soft of the line, wins it by three. My Snip grabs second in front of Taipei Dancer. Arinka, Sabaya, Sabaya, a bit disappointing, the fave, and a gap in the field. Disco the last one home, and Cresta Crane dislodging the jockey Jason Watkins just out of the gates, and the ambulance attendants are on the scene there. Might just pay to hold all tickets regarding the start there, folks, and hopefully Jace will be all right.